Honor will soon add a new smartphone to its existing Honor 20 series. The smartphone in question is the Honor 20S. Here is a look at what we know so far about the Honor 20S. The company has published the official renders of the phone, and it surely looks magical in all three colors. It will arrive in white, black, and blue colors. Here we present the official look and specs for the Honor 20S. Do not forget to subscribe and press the bell icon for latest updates. Talking about the display, the smartphone will feature a 6.26-inch LCD screen with Full HD Plus resolution. Sport a bezel-less and notchless hole punch display. This phone sport a side-mounted fingerprint sensor with face unlock. For the hardware and software, the phone will run on EMUI 9.1 based on Android 9 Pie. It is equipped with High Silicon Kirin 980 processor with a 720 MHz ARM Mali GPU. For the camera configuration, there will be 32 MP front camera on f2.0 aperture with 3D portrait lighting. For the rear camera, 48 MP on f1.8 aperture and 8 MP ultra wide angle lens plus 2 MP. For the RAM and storage, it is going to feature a 6GB, 8GB or 12GB of RAM and up to 256GB of internal storage. For the battery and connectivity, the phone will come with a 3650 mAh battery with 20W fast charging support. There will be NFC, Type-C, Bluetooth 5.0 and 3.5 headphone jack support. For the price, there is no official word for the price, but Honor 20S price is expected in China to be 2500 Chinese Yuan, while $350, which is roughly 2500 Indian rupees. If we talk about launch date, Honor 20S has now been listed on JD.com ahead of its China launch on September 4. The Honor 20S will come in black, blue, and white color options.